Simpson Strong Tie's site-built timber portal frame system allows for the easy and fast construction of timber-braced portal frames. Simpson Strong Tie's comprehensive hardware kits allows for quick and convenient installation of single and double portal frame assemblies. The double portal frame kit includes the hold down assemblies, moment connection straps, and SD truss ply screws and a 6-lobe T40 driver bit. Standoff bases are also included to accommodate either a nominal 240 or 300 millimeter LVL column depending on your specified design. Installation instructions and anchor templates are also included. The single portal frame kit includes half the components of the double kit, plus an additional moment connection strap and an ABW 44Z post base and connector screws. The portal frame system requires either a 16 or 12 millimeter diameter threaded rod to be anchored to the slab with Simpson Strong Tie's Set XP chemical adhesive. Design plans must be checked to determine threaded rod sizes and quantities. Installation of the timber portal frame system begins with setting the anchorage using the template provided. Drill holes to the depth specified with a hammer drill and masonry bit. Remove dust from the holes, then clean with a nylon brush before further cleaning once more with compressed air. Apply adhesive in accordance with Set XP installation instructions. The anchor should protrude 35 millimeters above the concrete. Next, install the hold downs by placing the stirrup and bearing plate assembly on the anchor bolts. Install nuts onto each threaded rod, finger tighten, then add 1/3 of a turn with a wrench. Finally, add the standoff base. If installing a single portal frame, follow installation instructions from the anchorage on the column side, then install the ABW 44Z post base on the post side. Now that your bases are secured, frame assembly can begin. It must be ensured that the correctly specified size and strength LVL is being used. First, mark and cut column and beam members to length. Each column and beam will be comprised of one long member and one short member. On a flat surface, align column members so that sides and one end are flush. Fasten as per spacing requirements, then fabricate a second identical built-up column. Next, align beam members so that the sides are flush. Offset the ends by the width of the column and fasten as per spacing requirements on a flat surface. Overlap the beam and column assemblies and square the columns to the beam. Laminate LVL as per spacing requirements using the SDW screws provided. Attach moment connection straps with the appropriate fasteners. The straps will span the joints between the columns and beam. Flip and repeat strap installation on the other side. Straps will install in the alternate direction, then stand the frame and place columns in the hold downs. Temporary propping may be necessary to hold assembly prior to connection. Attach hold downs using SDW screws provided. For a single portal frame installation, substitute one of the column assemblies with a 90x90mm post. As before, on a flat surface, cut members to size, fasten beam and column, and install straps on the column to the beam. Then install the remaining connection straps across the beam and post joint centered on the post. This strap may be installed on either front or back of the frame. Stand the beam and column assembly and place into the hold down and post base. Secure with temporary propping and attach using the provided screws. Build portal frames on the job site faster than ever with the portal frame system from Simpson Strong Tie. For more information or technical support, visit strongtie.com.au.